The mature red blood cells in human peripheral blood are non-nucleated. It means they do not have nucleus and they lack the usual cellular organelles. But the cells contain hemoglobin. More than 90% weight of the RBC consists of hemoglobin. The another term used for RBC is erythrocyte. The normal human erythrocyte is a biconcave disc which measures about 7.2 micrometer in diameter and has a thickness of 2.4 micrometer at the periphery and 1 micrometer at the center. The biconcave shape of RBC provides flexibility so that it can pass through capillaries whose diameter is 3.5 micrometer. The lifespan of RBC is around 90 to 120 days. The essential function of the RBC is to carry oxygen from the lung to the tissue and to transport carbon dioxide to the lungs. The red cells has the ability to generate energy as ATP by anaerobic glycolytic pathway.